What is dopamine? I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. In this video, let me tell you what dopamine is, why it's important in your life, and especially why it's important to find healthy levels of dopamine from healthy activities. All right, let's dig in. Number one, what is dopamine? Dopamine is a very important neurotransmitter that's released in your brain when you do activities that are pleasurable. Now, in today's day and society, we are caught in a mode of pleasure seeking. So when we engage in pleasure in our real life at healthy levels, we give our brain healthy levels of dopamine. That keeps us motivated, and we teach our brain to go back to those activities to get more pleasure. So if you have a job that you love, every day you get a little, not massively excited, but a little excited to get up and do the job that you enjoy doing. Like me, I love to work. Every single day, I'm psyched to get up and to engage in the work that I love. I love taking care of my family and helping them grow into the amazing human beings that they are. Love doing it. I'm psyched to get up most days to be able to help them on their journey of growing themselves up intentionally. When you enjoy your life, you are fired up to go into it on purpose. So when you have purpose, you are getting dopamine from those activities. It can be your work, the relationships in your life, and especially the hobbies that you enjoy. Pleasure. But when we misuse dopamine, or when we connect dopamine to unhealthy activities, it can become insatiable at high levels. So especially when we talk about internet addictions, people are moving into the internet and falling into the screen to overcome stress from the world and to find as much dopamine as possible from electronics and from their screen time. I've named that screen brain. Screen brain is the brain pattern that is existing in the opposite extremes of too much slow speed and too much fast speed, and it's craving dopamine to make it feel better from being out in this pendulum effect. The solution is to bring your brain back into medium speed so it feels calm and focused. So when you come out of this survival mode of pendulum effect and you get into medium speed, the zone, thrival mode, that's where you can rock out your best life. Dopamine's very important in that journey. Misuse at high levels and from the wrong unhealthy activities can drive you back to those activities over and over. So we know internet addiction is one of those activities, going into social media, watching videos, consuming anything that is explicit in nature is very high levels of dopamine, and that links your brain into the screen. Dopamine's very important for a healthy lifestyle. So here's the key. Here's the brain hack strategy for today. Get your journal out and write in it as many dopamine producing activities from your life and sprinkling them throughout your life so that you're consistently getting dopamine in a healthy lifestyle. Eating healthy food, exercising, connecting with people that you love, having time to chill and do nothing on the porch, being able to play with your pets, they're dopamine producing, being able to go for a walk, going on vacation is very dopamine producing for many people, planning the activities, just in the planning is fun that you want to do. Getting into the world to get dopamine at healthy levels will save your brain and your life. Okay, that's the importance of dopamine. That's how dopamine depletion happens from unhealthy activities, and that's how you can go into the world and create healthy levels of dopamine to sustain a healthy brain pattern and a healthy lifestyle. All right, if you're looking for help on the journey, please reach out to me, drtrishleigh.com. And as always, control your brain or it'll control you.